recent allegations concerning the veracity of certain elements of my monologue, Truth, have come to light, and I felt it was a good opportunity for me to clear the air and talk to you, the informed public. Truth is the story of my story, a young, foolhardy Latino making his way in the hard streets of LA, coming from a life of migrant farming and itinerant cattle hustling with my father, Pedro, my mother, Consuela, my brother. A rich tapestry of complicated humans living a hard scrabble existence that many of you viewers in your tiny computer screens can scarcely comprehend the kind of poverty I come from. And that's why I bring these voices to you, so that you can sit in your comfortable Aeron chair and stare into your little computer screen and get a small glimpse of what my hard life has been like. Oh yes, I've suffered. I think we've all suffered. But it's through that suffering, it's through adversity, that we find ourselves. And that's really the journey of the story. Some will say, I don't believe you were a migrant farmer, or I believe you were only a migrant farmer for a little while. I say, hey, I feel like a migrant farmer, man, and if I feel it, is that not the same as it being true? Some wouldn't agree, but some people are poopy heads. Thank you. Thank you for your time, your patience, and your attention. And to all my proud Latino brothers out there, peace out.